Are thieves crossing the state to steal your cars? Police have a hunch that all of these Grand Theft Auto cases in Naples are being committed by people coming from Broward County. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is explaining what every victim has in common so that you don't become one yourself.
Naples Police is once again reminding you to protect your valuables and to lock your doors. They tell us they've had 4 reports of Grand Theft Autos just in the last 4 days.
We actually were renting here during the holidays while our kids and grandkids were in town. And the second night here, parked the car in the driveway just like any other night.
For 23 years, Buck and Susan Lloyd have lived in Pelican Bay. But 2 days after renting a new place in Coquina Sands,
get a call the next day asking if we know where our car is. And I said, it's out in the driveway. And they said, you better look. I look out, the car's gone.
Naples Police says the Lloyd family is one of 4 victims who had their car stolen at these locations across the city limits between late last Friday and the early hours of Saturday morning.
It's all related. They're all related individuals. We did locate a vehicle that we believe was used by the suspects that was stolen out of Broward County that was used to transport the suspects to the Naples area and then abandoned here.
NPD says they're working closely with the Broward County Sheriff's Office to catch these criminals. But in the meantime, hope that simply clicking lock will help. Every car swiped was unlocked and the keys were inside.
It's what we preach, I feel like, nonstop, and there's the reason for it is because we see it occurring. So it's leaving your vehicles unlocked and leaving key fobs in the car.
Naples police tell us they've recovered 3 of the vehicles so far. 2 were abandoned in the city of Naples and 1 was in Broward County. They're still looking for the 4th. I'm reporting local today in the city of Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.